Alright everyone, vlog number 3. It is officially Nashville time. Prayers up for our team. We made it through tonight. Prayers up that we all stay safe and happy and healthy the rest of this weekend.
And those people are not friendly.
Hey vlog, welcome to our Nashville competition. We are just about to head out. We just have to wait for Maisie.
Mom, can you turn the heat on?
507.
What? Heat?
You want it on?
I'm so cold.
We'll update you when we have everybody and we're going. Okay, so we
are... If she wasn't crying, I can't believe that.
We are on the way. We just stopped at Flying J. We stopped to get breakfast for the morning, so we're not stopping. It's 1:63 in the morning, and we were all taking naps. But I guess we're just gonna keep on driving until we get Nashville, so see you there.
It's almost 10 o'clock. We arrived and got some Starbucks. We're just waiting for our room to get ready for it.
Hey, vlog. So we're about to go to the battle. And getting caffeinated.
I was a little tired this morning.
Wish there was two of them.
So we're just sitting here, some car coaches, and we're gonna have a little interview.
Beautiful out, and I'm literally dripping.
It's really nice down here. It's really cold, and I'm like,
full out was actually really good for me because I thought like I actually did my left aerial and my front aerial.
Oh, it's water. I don't know.
Hashtag battle. Is that what it's called?
Yeah. Right. So we are here, and we are in Nashville, Tennessee. Look at that. There's a boat ride. We are in this wonderful, blended hotel, and we just got back from my wonderful parties, and we are changed over, and we are on our way to the battle. Yes, it was wonderful. I have a positive attitude.
Ready for the battle?
We are ready for the battle. Woo! I'm ready.
Woo! We're going to go pick up Miss Miller.
Aw, Miller.
You know, Miss Miller.
Is this a video?
I don't.
Right now, we have no idea where we're going.
We're gonna go try finding where to go.
I'm getting a little nervous. Oh, I'm getting a little nervous.
Oh, hi.
This guy here, and it's really foggy. We had to wait and had like a dance party outside for like 3 minutes. And then we just like came in here and now no one can see anything.
Yeah, and I think we're gonna get a direction. Everyone's sitting around.
But happy battle!
Yep.
Oh, so we are at the battle. We are so excited. It's really foggy. If you cannot tell, and I cannot see this, but we are going to do so cool, and I'm very excited.
Girl, shake it for me, girl.
ponytail and a pretty smile, roping me in from a country mile. So come on over here and get in my arms, spin me around this big old barn, tangle me up like grandma's yarn. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shake it for the young bucks sitting in the honky tonks, for the rednecks rocking till the break of dawn, for the DJ spinning that country song. Come on, come on, come on.
That's a wrap for the dance battle. Woo! We're ready for tomorrow.
We finished the battle.
Your highlight looks so nice. Alright, keep going.
It was really tiring. We made a lot of fun though. Had a lot of fun.
It's freezing.
We did pretty well.
My mom's flight is delayed, but it otherwise pretty good day.
It's Friday.
I'm really tired.
Like, it felt like the longest day ever because we
came here at 4
in the morning.
I like didn't fall asleep.
We slept in the parking lot.
In our car.
We were a hot mess.
It started off a little rough, but.
Morning vlog.
In the elevator, getting ready. Nope.
This is too amazing.
We finally found our space. Katie and Jenna are having a little bit of a wreck right now because the battle of the wreck. But we are the first people here.
So we are headed to
or is it?
To the world for actually what we have to for the best talk about that small miracle.
The tent is up to you.
Yes, the cage is up. The cage. The stage. The tent is up. It fell when me and Jodie were sitting outside yesterday.
Tornado!
It's a little worrying, but it's okay. I'm really excited, and the Olympics are absolutely select.
All right, so we just got to watch Small Lyrical. We actually did watch Junior Hip Hop.
You're another Stars fan.
Uh-huh. No, Small Lyrical looked really good.
It did look good.
And it was a great start to the day, and now we're ready for jazz.
It's the jungle.
We have Emmy filling in. I don't know if the vlog said that, but Emmy's filling in. And
does Emmy and jazz?
We're right now in the tent.
We got a little birdie friends.
Yeah, it's like we're out in the wild. Wait, guys, I think she sabotaged you because now she's the one who hurt you and now she's in jail.
So she really wanted to do my dad's work. So she decided to, while we were telecoaching, she was focusing on me about falling and then I kicked her. She was falling back. She landed on my head. So I actually broke my face. She was falling in my face. And then she got and Emmy just wanted to get jazz, so she sabotaged me and she actually made me kick her. And then she got flying back.
So, oh, you can't even see her.
Here she is. And Jess, she already in the car. It's very intelligent. Rip up the town. Honey dripping honey from the holler in Kentucky. Get you flipping kind of trippy like a Mississippi hippie. She's a Kansas princess. Crazy mother trucker.
So, update, we just had jazz and Small Lyrical, and
they were so
really,
good.
Really good for us, like amazing.
And Emmy filled in, and she did a great job, and I'm glad we could just go on the spot, because I could never do that.
It's to Emmy.
I feel like I had a little solo during Small Lyrical.
So home.
I got a chicken soup.
Hashtag save.
And
a refresher.
No, but her boyfriend came to watch, so.
Aww.
Your boyfriend came to watch?
Aww.
The Dons.
Both, McDonald's or Dons?
Dons. That's a little.
That was just
Mickey D's.
That's what I always call
Mickey D's.
You.
Mickey D's. It's I like Mickey D's.
Yeah, my mom does
I was so confused. She's
like,
I was
like,
yeah,
what's the Golden Arches? I was like, is it like San Francisco?
You're fine.
Oh, I saw my
phone. This
guy is weird.
This guy is weird. This guy is weird.
so bright.
And you eat it, you're dipping in cheese.
I'm gonna give that a 7 out of 10. That's delicious.
Senior cake, and it was really, really good. Large Pom, and it's going really good. Yeah, I'm really excited. So, go Pom.
I'm thriving.
We're gonna do Large Pom and open the London.
Yeah.
Oh. Evelyn's literally tanning and she's literally burning.
I didn't know it was wild yet. This would make me so happy.
Sean?
Guys, they're brown.
The UV? The UV?
Immaculate.
Woo!
Thank you. There were men in the tent.
And Dad came in.
There were men in the tent. I sent up. This is an emergency alert. There was a man in the tent.
He walked in.
Keep your men out of the tent. Keep your man out of the tent.
Kyle's gonna trip me.
Thank you. So this is Kyle.
She's awoke from her nap.
She's something.
Yep.
And all she does is wave when the camera is existing. Roll the clips. Girl, you sure got the beat in my chest bumping. Hell, I can't get you out of my head. Maybe you a song, you make me wanna roll my window. We're getting ready for Large Pom. They're inside right now, but about to go out. So it's gonna do great. It really is. We only have Large Pom and Upper Cake left. Like left. Look at them, so good, you know.
Stop the kids.
It's a video. Sunbathing love. They prepare for Large Pom.
We beat people.
We beat people.
We beat people.
We beat people.
In open mom. Woo!
more precious child.
And no mother's love. I just finished a tour to this like country downtown Nashville.
Katie, are you excited to go downtown?
Wait, kidnap. Like, I'm literally not even kidding.
Like, none of us really want to go, so why do we have to go?
I'm just tired and I feel like...
It's 7:20 and it feels like it's warm.
Apparently, we're supposed to go and, like, more shopping than, like, anything.
And Maya.
we're at a milkshake place. This and we're waiting. We ordered our shakes. And we're waiting to get them.
What'd you get?
I got...
What'd you get?
Times two.
I got shake it up, buttercup.
Dirt.
We'll just go hold her hand while she talks to them.
Hold her hand like a baby, like Josh's class.
That's what we do when someone's like, go ask Kate something. Like, literally, five have to go with you.
Do you want me to do it? What do you want?
Mrs. Drifko will do it for you.
The same thing that mine is Tower of Dirt.
Tower of Dirt.
Tower of Dirt. Tower of Dirt. You like Tower of Dirt.
I want, I'm getting my Tower of Dirt.
Let it ring. Salute the ones who die. The ones that give their lives. So we don't have to sacrifice all the things we love. Like our chicken fries and cold beer on a Friday night. A pair of jeans that fit just right. And the radio.
Hi, everybody know how to get off. Use hand sanitizer, TikTok.
We got caught and we like pressed up on
the caught. Yeah, we pressed up on
the followed this guy that was totally up to
the and we're like, please! Look at that, she can be red.
He got
X. Yeah,
sorry. Hey. 16.
We're like, oh.
16? And he goes like, he was no way he talked to us.
And he was
heard my
so,
voice.
He was like, holding my hand.
Like, we were his standards.
Yeah.
Like,
so, yeah. Let's just give that height a factor. I probably was like,
and we look disgusting right now. Look at that. Like this.
Later.
I'm 16. Oh, I'm 21. Hey, my man comes.
Nothing.
Find one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate it serves. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep. Add a few limbs to your.
We just got back. I'm literally gonna go take it like. Crash, a minute at the pillows. That's a wrap on day two. We'll see you in the morning.
We just got into Beefy and we're heading home. We have like 9 hours in front of us.
Oh my god, they're so cool. We're what?
Maddie was asleep like the entire
time. I was. I did my homework.
Alright, we just got to Culver's.
Macy, finish your grilled cheese.
Katie is
got buffalo chicken tenders and fries with cheese sauce.
Jenna, what did you have? Cheese curds, right?
How is that?
Chicken tenders?
Cheeseburger.
Cheese curds.
Ice cream. And Dr. Pepper. Boy, that helped me as well here. Is that like our thing last night? Like,
yeah.
Crazy
for cookie dough. Alright, Katie's cone has a hole in it.
Yes, she has.
I don't even in the bottom.
It was like the second to last cake in July. The lemonade.
What do you rate it?
I'm gonna go use the bathroom.
What are you eating?
Fries.
Ooh, yeah.
I never tried.
Yeah, we did.
We found Gail Bella.
We ran into you guys at Culver's.
I'm
sorry, Mom.
That'll come to us.
We just had our last stop from Nashville, and we have 3 hours about left, and we'll see you in CSU.